Davao-based tycoon Dennis Uy reportedly considering selling his stake in the Malampaya gas project. Uy Sudena acquired Chevron's 45% stake in Malampaya in March last year. Earlier this year, Sudena upped its stake to 90% by buying Shell's 45% stake in the company. In a report by Reuters, Uy is also allegedly planning to sell Clark Global City, which costs $1 billion. According to the report, it was not clear as to why Uy is putting his assets up for sale, but it comes after the pandemic decimated the profitability of many of Uy's businesses. Just recently, Uy's PH Resorts Group Holdings said its subsidiary has signed a deal with Enrique Razon's Bloomberry Resorts for a proposed investment in the company's Cebu and Clark developments.